First, identify your VMO. It's the inside part of the front of your thigh and makes up part of the quadriceps muscles. Lie flat on your back and place a rolled-up towel under your knee. Contract and isolate your VMO by squeezing your inside thigh muscle. You should be pressing your knee against the towel. As your leg straightens, it does not fully lift off the floor. Slowly return to the start position.